In this video, I will tell you about how to enable or disable to remove animations on Samsung Galaxy A15 or A25. So if you want to remove the animations, I will tell you how you can remove them. Before I jump to the video, what you have to do is to follow the step, watch complete video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now without wasting the time, let's watch it.